he would, you know, he's so different.
Thank you.
No, no, that's pretty reasonable.
Kayla.
That's, I like it. But I like to do like Thanksgiving.
If you face out there, you're gonna burn your hair.
Thanksgiving, it was after some of the stuff. Kevin, when I wanted Thanksgiving, I'm good.
99.
Airfare and all.
Are you going over there to jump out at him?
I don't know. He going to Florida this year. This is present, you got our friends, that'd be the place to go.
It'll be another half an hour, your mom's talking to everybody downstairs.
Yeah, probably.
You can have one, yeah.
I didn't know that.
I didn't know.
Mine has been covered out for 30 years.
It's a few years on, different types of.
That's crippling. Rheumatoid, crippling guy, right? Kayla's in walk.
Surprise!
Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary to you.
Lord. Mark, look at that guy.
Happy anniversary to you.
Look at this.
Sorry, we're horrible. Oh my God.
You guys.
I tore him my chest out there.
How are you?
Surprise, Derek.
Thank you very much. Man, oh man, you guys do this.
I want a party. Her car wasn't out there. I was leaving the car. Hi.
Good, congratulations.
Hey, Matt. How you doing, Matt?
Good.
You still got that beer?
How are you?
On the other side, not as I'm being little, she's calling me every day.
Sorry, I'm dead.
That's nice.
Sure, is it pretty?
We're walking, looking around.
Cherries, flowers. Pretty.
But it was really good. We had a good dinner, although we thought.
She has work.
We took a bus up there. Definitely four, then about 10 there, like $6.75. No, it was huge. It was like.
Expensive liquor. Happy anniversary.
I know. It was like you walked out and it was like flash, 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 flash. But you remember you had a surprise birthday party.
Jill and Aaron. Hi.
Hi, Sheriff Mel.
Her name is in my wedding. But she also got home to me being a boyfriend that night too. She did both. She was in my wedding. And then she had lunch homecoming, half time for the business. And then she came back for the reception and then I, did you go to the dance?
No.
She didn't care. What was your date? You don't know. She wore the dress.
I know. She was standing on that side.
Okay, do we cut the top one yet or do we cut the last?
You can cut whatever one you want.
Well, you know what, he's supposed to stand behind me so that we cut together.
Okay, well, go ahead.
Kayla, come here.
Done that once.
All right, you put your fingers in that.
We're supposed to. Sit down in the chair and watch him cut. Okay, like, sit down in the chair like a big girl, okay, like this.
There you go.
Do like I did, Daryl. Do like I did, Daryl.
Okay, now here's a piece for you.
Smash it.
We need someone to sing for you.
You dare do that?
You didn't do as good a job as I did, Daryl.
Okay, that was good.
Give him a white frosting facial.
You know that frosting?
Oh, and you just left, didn't you?
Stand. Stand, now you got your chair over there.
Okay.
Oh, make it up, okay. Let me take this one off. Okay.
Joanne, let me get my coat.
Yeah.
She got me some candy for you today.
Yeah.
Yeah. Brought it over.
Yeah. Here's your
present. Are you gonna share? You got more than Michael.
Are you gonna share? She says.
Yeah. Oh, did mommy get a sweetest day present?
Yes.
Did she? Okay, wait a minute. Okay, there. I'll open it up.
Oh, yeah.
See what's in it. Okay.
She got it all tore open.
Here, why don't you open up and see what's got.
He says, I'll share.
Can you see anything?
Go in the kitchen. There's better lighting.
Go in the kitchen. Oh, look at that. Isn't that pretty?
Oh, lay it right there.
But Daryl can't see. Okay, let's open this one.
Huh? I have some more film.
25th.
In that thing right there.
Okay, I'll get you started, okay?
Well, Pat, too.
In the one right over by the video camera.
Yes. Such pretty paper. Oh, wow. Okay, pull it out. Oh, it's a 25th wedding anniversary.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, cool.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Beautiful. And there's it says anniversary of your love. Oh, it's a little poem thing on the side of it.
That doesn't look like it.
Okay, put it back in. Okay.
Thank you.
That was when you were a pup. Yeah. That picture was when you were a pup.
Yeah. No, those are the ones from when he was a pup. Oh, careful. Okay, that's glass. Get down here, okay? Okay, let's put that over here on the chair for now. Okay. Okay, let's
see. Let's
see. Yeah.
Okay, let's think of this one. Okay, let's put this over here. Okay, Michaela, ready? The box is in here. Oh, this has got to be an Aunt Judy gift.
Let me see. Let me open the
front. Okay. Can we get it open? Here. Got some tape on it. Oh, that's a tough one. There we go. Huh? Gotta have some fingernails for that one. Oops. Here, we've got mine too.
What is it? Open it.
Oh, it's a 25th wedding anniversary ornament.
Oh,
we collect these. We have one for every year since we've been married. Okay, wait. We'll get to that one next. We got to see what else is in here. There's lots of other things. Here, girl, there's the card.
So what's in here?
I don't know. Here. Come here, Michaela.
What is that?
Oh, more boxes. And this one. Oh, look at that. Ready.
Oh, she said show it.
Oh,
thank you.
You guys have gotten the Frankenmuth.
Thank you very much.
Are they?
Nice.
Okay, there's more stuff in here. Oh, I don't know.
I'm going to open that.
Okay.
You know, we should have, if we'd have known ahead of time, we should have brought Bernie and Pat's gift to us. This was very nice.
That's a crazy.
It's at home now.
Well, when you open it up.
Okay. What's
thing I got good nimble fingers.
Now that's for a rustic chair.
Oh, really nice.
And I like the people in it too.
I wanted to pull up a picture at Myers that you had taken on your trip of you and Daryl together.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Well, you know what? I have something like this time.
I think you should have one of Joey's truck.
My gosh, look.
That's nice, thank you.
Okay, yeah. We have, oh gosh, I do need pictures. We do have some that are bigger, Judy. They were like blown up like this.
Well, put it in there.
Oh, that's...
Soccer tuck?
No, not soccer.
But she did look real hard.
Ready for that?
I did look hard.
Are we ready for that?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. It's the video. This is the video from Bob and Daddy our trip, I'll bet.
Fantastic.
One that has more of us on it than that, right? Because Bob was taking it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
As long as it's not a picture of the ground.
Well, it's a lot of footage.
Yeah, we got that right.
It's in the box.
Yeah, we walked all through Disney World with like video camera facing my dad's feet. Never seen so much gum in my whole life.
I'm gonna make it.
You're gonna get it?
Did she tell you about the deal on the radio?
No.
Well, I always listen to 93.5 in the morning on the way into work.
Kelly and Staples.
Yeah. Well, they were talking about their stay in Saugatuck for the weekend. They were really bummed out because they didn't find a place to stay, and they had to sleep under the car. Well, I got to thinking, man, that happened to us. We didn't stay in the car, but, you know, I said the same thing. And all of a sudden he says, well, we got to give a happy anniversary to Suzanne and Daryl. I'm like, oh, man. He says, I bet the big guy's about ready to drive off the road right now. It was, she called it in that morning.
Uh-huh.
And, he said it right away. It was
funny, though.
And I caught it, because I was just... ready to turn into the plant, and they come on with it.
Thanks, Dot and Rose. She's still working on the little one. The little envelope in there.
I see what's in the paper.
No, we just opened it now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. What a cute car. Oh, a cute car.
What, by Castle Shangri-La? Okay. Well, we never go that way. I didn't know that.
You two started to look alike. Happy anniversary. Congratulations to Don and
Paul.
Don, you had to have something to do with that car, didn't you?
Yeah.
That had been yours personally.
I see you on the
first one. Yeah. Really nice. For sure.
Now, what'd she say they had a two-night minimum?
I don't know if anyone has been to the house to see it, but Pat Saylor had made the cross-stitched, a beautiful, beautiful framed picture that's just gorgeous. And I can't remember what it says about two hearts. Something. Do you remember, Pat?
I remember.
Yeah.
Don't ask me. I don't remember either. It was very nice, though.
It was pretty.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Oh. Came out of it.
Uh-oh.
Dillard's. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Susie and Bob.
Thank you.
Did some shopping yesterday, huh?
Dillard's.
Okay, careful. Another message? Another message. Let's see what this one says. To two very special people. The title, Dear Suzanne, one evening of their choice to indulge in good eats and companionship with Bernie and Pat Saylor at Kokomo's restaurant. We cherish your friendship and are looking forward to an evening out with you. Call us soon and let's make the plans.
Kokomo's is the best
Thank
place.
Thank you.
Nice.
Thank you so much, everyone.
Yeah, it's been a real surprise.
Yeah, yeah. Sure.
Really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you.
It's to the next 45.
Yeah.
Where are you
going? Oh, yeah.
Okay, Caleb. Caleb.
Caleb.